this year. Fastball away from him, stayed back. Ben Johnson could not cut it off. It gets all the way to the wall. Once it gets to the wall, the outfielder's running with his number. You can see it on play. It's going to lead to a run. Suter around shows good speed for a big man. Turn inside. It's a huge insurance run.
That's why you spend all the time in the batting cage through the winter before your senior year, so you're ready for the big moment. The bunt is popped up. Gerwitz throws on to first to retire Keaton Jones. Fitzgerald moves on to third. So he pops up the bunt, but manages to advance the runner anyway.
Well, almost a collision between Gerwitz and John Curtis. Curtis knows I've got to go to the ground to get out of the way. He does a nice job right there to get his body, keep it from running into Zane Gerwitz. Infield has to come up. Got to have a strikeout here. Garrett Crane has been the best offensive player.